Burish hit hard by Douglas Murray. There's a confrontation there. They're going to drop the gloves. Oh, Burish dropped the gloves. Murray did. Now they come together. And Burish had to chase for it. And Murray, a wild right. Now goes to the uppercut. As Burish trying to get something started here for his team. He was the one who seemed to be the one that wanted to initiate. And a good solid right to the side of the head from big, strong Douglas Murray. As Burish tries to wrap him up and tie up that right arm. And the linesman letting them tire one another out.
Well, Adam Burish was on the receiving end of Murray stepping up into the neutral zone. Remember earlier getting all of Troy Brower. And then a little bit later, it's up on Adam Burish. And now Burish says, you want to go? So he drops his gloves. Now watch Douglas Murray. He's going to skate over, and he's dropping his gloves, and he goes to try to take his helmet up because he has a visor. And before he could do that, Adam Burish figured, you know what? I'm going to get a couple pops in there. And you saw the gloves go from the hand of Douglas Murray. And he was reaching for the strap on his helmet to remove the helmet and the visor. But he never got an opportunity because Adam Burish was throwing him.